Live from the depths of his basement in the Gooch Street Studios, this is Dave's World of Fun Stuff.
Well, we'll start today's movie off with a look at really stupid gig bags. This is one that's got to be the stupidest one I've seen yet. Okay, by these guys. We got this thing here at the side. I have no idea what you'd want to put in there. Like, what would you put in there that wouldn't get wrecked or trashed when you put your golf balls in there? It's just stupid. And then we head further on down the line to this arrangement down here, which looks like something that a stripper would wear as part of her costume. I'm not quite sure, you know, what the hell this is all about, like what this does. It's just ridiculous. And to top it off, there's actually a bass guitar in this bag, and the thing is like, it's like 10 feet too long. I should say that, I'm exaggerating. It's like, you know, look it, that's how much extra room you got in the end. But so that's today's intro to the movie, is a look at a stupid gig bag that is just stupid. And let's find out what's inside it. Stand by.
This is for all the bass guitar fans. It's a Parker Rocket bass. Let's put it on the bench and we'll laugh at it all together.
There it is in all of its blackness. And in Parker fashion, we've got no inlay markers on the fretboard. Got these cool, wacky looking tuners. Did I say that right when I looked at it? No, it doesn't say Rocket. What does it say? Hornet. It's a Hornet, not a Rocket. Jeez, Dave, time to get my eyes checked, I think. So it's got these fancy active EMG pickups. I'm not quite sure what they're about. And I'm looking at this bridge tailpiece thing, and I'm just, I can tell you what I hate about it. These are actually all individual bridge pieces, four different individual bridge pieces. They are not one chunk of metal. For the life of me, I can't figure out how, well, maybe it's something under the string there. I gotta loosen off a string to figure it out, but this is a fail. Just right here, if you see this, don't, you don't want this. There's nothing to hold this in the, in its position when you're restringing, unless it somehow clips in there or, you know, hooks in there. I'm gonna loosen one string just to see what the hell goes on with this. Okay, so there's nothing that keeps this from, that even keeps that in there. Wait a minute. What's that on the side? Okay. You put a, oh man, what a pain in the ass. As you can see, nobody put a hex key in the side, and that pushes towards the side, but now I pop the string off, now I'm in trouble. I'll demonstrate.
So I left the string wound on the end here so that there's some sort of tension to hold that in place. But if you were putting a new string on this, there's nothing to hold the ball end in place while you're down at the other end working. And well, I'll just have another look at a different camera angle here, hold on.
So if I wanted to move this saddle, if that screw is actually doing what it's supposed to do, I'd have to loosen the string, get it out of the way, get the hex key in there, loosen that off, slide it into position, put the string back on. It's a little bit of a pain in the ass as far as I can see. And like I said, I don't like this at all. But I don't know, I'll tune it up and plug it in, I guess. Actually, let's figure out what the controls do. Figure that out. Okay, so volume for this pickup, on the bass. And same thing for the treble. I don't know, let me plug it into an amp and try to play it. Interesting. Ooh. I don't think it would be very good for that style. Anyway, it's kind of a neat finish. There's no wood apparently in this guitar at all. This is all synthetic materials. And it looks like it's got hip shot tuners. And it's made in Indonesia. It's a Parker Hornet, not to be confused with Dave's bad eyesight, which named it a rocket for some reason, but maybe we need to launch it in a rocket. That would, yeah, but you know, it does sort of look like a Hornet, sort of a shape, I guess. I don't know. Anyhow, you know what I know today. Cheers, folks.